Hello, fanatic! Crazy Russian Daddy and
Crazy Russian Son!
We're doing something very special today!
We are going and visiting the biggest!
The biggest!
Russian!
Store!
In town!
And do you know what town it is? It is a town of Boston.
The one in Massachusetts, the capital of our
Commonwealth of Massachusetts.
Live free? No, that's New Hampshire.
Massachusetts is, what's our tagline? Pay taxes and vote Democrat. Okay, we'll need to edit
that's
this out.
That's too political.
So we're going to this largest Russian store called Baza. Yeah, Baza in Russian
what
means...
What does that mean?
You know what that means?
I don't know what that
it
means.
It means the base, or maybe like a source from which everything comes. Well, not everything.
That seems kind
that
of
sounds
strange
sort of
for
biblical.
A Russian store.
Anyway, Baza. Because we're famous YouTubers, we're gonna say we're doing like a review of the store, and that way maybe they'll give us like a discount, or maybe they will even give us food for free.
Why would they give us food for free?
Because they want to make a good impression on us. So, they don't want us to give them a bad review.
So you're saying we have to like review a store?
Son, it's kind of a quid pro quo.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. No political jokes. What is that horrible noise?
It's fine.
Ой, так ярко.
Join us.
Hold on. I have my driving glasses. Join us for this trip to the largest Russian store in New England.
Is that true?
Taking a Massachusetts bike to this store, Baza.
We're in the tunnel.
Son, are you plugged in? This is Prudential Tower, tallest house in Boston. You like my driving glasses?
Gloves. We're almost there, guys. Don't hang up.
Turn left, then you'll arrive at your destination.
Is what? It up there?
What is this? Like, I think we're gonna be like subjected to some kind of a
torture
radiation.
Yeah, Dad, I don't know what this is. Are we in the right state? It's the Space Needle. Oh.
Record.
Baza.
Record.
Baza.
Oh. Walking towards Baza. Baza.
What? Okay, great.
Baza. Oh, it's like a palace of foods. Welcome to Baza. Oh, килька. Oh, boy. Frozen section. Тесто. Пироги. Пироги with cherries. Пельмени, I like ravioli, but Russian. Вареники бабушки Ани с черникой, with blueberries. Вареники, like пельмени, but sweet, usually. That's my take. And for dessert, тортик. Киев. Okay, you see the different kinds, and this one is Киев. Груша карамель.
Pear caramel.
My Moldovan brothers and sisters made it. Moldova. Found more пельмени.
I think you might need some sort of a bag.
In the old Mother Russia, you did not have those nice plastic bags.
You also had to wait in lines.
Yes. Okay,
and you would
so
make
let's
your own
get
pilmeni.
Some pelmeni, shall we? By the way, these are
Siberian
dumplings.
That way
we'll
they keep them frozen?
That's why they're still frozen from Siberia.
Oh, Dad, what is that?
My son, seledka. We're like in the Museum of Herring. Russians like herring. Good with vodka. Okay, I need to edit this out. Family show. This is like 5 pounds of herring. Good for New Year's.
Yes. I've only ever seen it under furs.
This one doesn't have any furs yet.
It's new. Pre-pubescent.
Yes, pre-furs. Son, check this out. More smoked fish.
Oh God, how much smoked fish?
Smoked fish.
That looks more like
Russians
it.
Like smoked fish. Smoked carp. Smoked, some kind of small little dead fish. Check this out. We've got горчица, which is mustard. And we have хрен, which is horseradish. With a mother-in-law picture on them. Let's buy them both.
Let's.
Вобла. Вобла good with beer. Okay, it's like very nice. You want to try?
No, I'm good.
You want to buy вобла?
No.
Then there is some kind of астраханская herring. Селедка.
It's a bigger herring.
Not sure what part this was. Poor herring. What else? This, not sure, рыбачка Соня, which is a fisherwoman Sonia, caught this fish.
Are you sure you she caught that fish? You sure it's not her?
Maybe this is her.
God, no. It still has eyes and everything. It's too much. It's like, this is just like, this is so weird. Like, what is this? What's in this blanket? What is this? Herring in
line.
Did they pickle herring? I think they captured a whole school of fish. Let's see. Herring fillets, fillet in oil. Let me try to read it in Russian. Naya кусочки в масле. That's nice. My eyes are wandering. I'm lost for words.
Russian chickens must have laid those eggs. Except it says Hill and Dale Farms from Maine. Maybe they're immigrant chickens who immigrated and now they lay eggs in Maine.
They've started a new life.
Yeah? How's it go? Yes! My brother works here. Oh, you know what this is?
Yes. Panettone, panettone from Italia, gustosa, bellissimo, vkusnosa, vkusnosa, very tasty.
And we're in the dairy section. The best part of dairy section is kefir by Lifeway. I must mention that Lifeway are my sponsors and they make the best kefir on the planet. Look at all this. There's so many flavors. Of course, back in Mother Russia, there was only one flavor. It was called kefir. But here they have, like, what is this? They have peaches, and they also have those little tiny baby kefirs, which are also peaches. Also raspberry and mango. You want to buy this little one?
Sure. Хочешь купить маленький бутылочку? For the ride. The Russian circles his prey. He's found it. Mayonnaise.
Mayonnaise. Mayonnaise good for salad olivier. Russians like mayonnaise, very important. One of the five essential food groups.
What's the other one?
Bread, vodka, potatoes, and salami. We'll edit this out.
Oh, it's real. It's real mayonnaise.
It's okay? Real, people.
That's my
real. Behind me is a PG-13 section. If you're under 13, close your eyes and close your ears. If you are over 13, I will show you советское шампанское, which means Soviet champagne. This one is полусладкое, which is semi-sweet. It's a must for a New Year table. Maybe a bottle doesn't have to be this big, but they have big bottles here at Baza. Wisdom, пиво без рыбы, деньги на ветер.
Without fish, you can't have beer, it'll be like putting money in wind.
Yes. So, lots of various cheeses. And here, look at this. Can they see various crepes? Crepes is like блины. I'm gonna push for assistance.
Dad, why do you need assistance?
I want the sweet farmer cheese crepes. One. Да, хочу.
А им сказали фарм?
Ага, окей. Свеж, тьфу, свеж. Fresh, sweet farmer cheese crepes. If you need some borscht, you cannot make it yourself because you suck at cooking, or maybe you don't have time, you can buy borscht right here at the bazaar.
They have a whole section devoted to pickles.
Yes, yes. Pickles, all kinds of pickles. С листом вишни, with a leaf of sour cherry. So we have cucumber like this, baby pickles, tomatoes as well. Tomatoes and cucumbers. It's like oil and vinegar together. It's so wonderful.
Pickle paradise.
Огурцы с листом дуба. Pickles with a leaf of oak. I kind of want to try one. What do you think?
Dad, you can't just do that.
Okay, and I really can't. Because I cannot. Oh,
chiponka. Dad, you do know people are looking. This is so. How is it?
Very good.
Can you taste the oak?
I can taste the oak.
Good. I love oak.
Do I put it back now?
Well, no, you really shouldn't. Dad, come on.
I'll buy it. Was it this one?
No, which one can open?
I think that was the one. They have also огурцы with leaves of sour cherry, бочковые, which means from the barrel. Томаты бочковые, which means tomatoes green. From barrels. I love this.
Dad, you can't just keep taking stuff.
Yes, I can. You wanna try?
No.
That's... You have to try things before you buy them, right? Probably not, but we'll try. These are perfect. Are you filming?
Yes, of course.
No. Russians love mushrooms, not the psychedelic mushrooms okay. or anything like this. These are sustenance, okay? I don't know the names of mushrooms, except for this one. Белые, these are the best. In English, they're called porcini. They have more опята, рыжики, подосиновики. They're very good with...
Dad.
You know.
Yes.
Oh my God, look at this. They have like a bar with salted pickly things. And in fact, there are two bars. The two bars, one here and one over there.
You know, that's a reflection, of course. Like, you can see yourself in it. That's yes. you. That's another
yes.
crazy Russian day.
A reflection.
Parallel universe.
I show. Морковка, как по-английски?
Carrots.
Carrots, Korean style. Little pickles that did not grow up, but very tasty. Larger pickles. Half sour pickles, my favorite. Okay.
You can't sample that.
No sampling. I'll take another one. Okay. Half sour pickles, just like бабушка used to make. Okay, what else? They also have this sauerkraut. You take sauerkraut.
Don't put too much.
No, not too much.
Remember, no sampling. That's so disgusting.
I bought it practically. This is quite a selection. Just like, look at this. This is an amazing store. Like, check out this selection. And please show.
Yes.
They have ikra. Caviar. Red caviar and black caviar.
This looks more like... Like an elephant than a fish. It's enormous. Still has guts.
Great fish.
And
Don't
eyes.
Listen to younger boy. And this, ladies and gentlemen, bakvit, гречневая каша. If you want to be thin and gorgeous, you eat this kasha. And it's not a Russian store if it doesn't have like a копченая колбаса. And like, look at this selection. Как колбаса по-английски?
Salami?
Salami, I guess. But it was a very big deal in Russia. Because it doesn't go bad. And one wonderful thing about Russian stores is that you can ask them to give you something to try. Oh,
попробуй.
Oh, we're gonna try the hunter sausage now.
Okay.
Smoky yet very subtle. Tangy yet very meaty. You can probably like smell all the way from there. Попробуй. Очень вкусно.
Okay, fine.
There you go. Сынуля, попробуй.
Yes.
What do you think? Eat the whole thing. Hunter sausage.
Just like бабушка made. Very salty. Kind of chunky. It has a bit of a crunch in one part of it. Okay.
Охотничьи сосиски, пожалуйста, две. This one, please. Buying like real hunter sausage at the bazaar.
Yes.
Она вкусная, да?
Очень.
See, I speak Russian. We have hunter sausage. Hunter sausage, you like? And we have конфеты, как конфеты, chocolates. Look at this. They don't make them like this in America. Москва златоглавая, which means a golden-headed Moscow. Oh, I remember this from my childhood. Птичье молоко.
Bird milk?
Yes, bird milk.
What?
Настоящее.
Wait, okay. Real bird milk?
Not real bird milk, but real dessert. More dessert. Зефир в шоколаде, which is like a zephyr in chocolate. It's basically, I cannot translate, it's heaven wrapped in the chocolate. Like eating clouds and then eating chocolate at the same time. Коровки, little cows, very tasty, very good конфеты. And this wonderful selection of various gems. Бабушка used to make варенье, apricot, абрикос по-русски, peach. Черная шелковица, which is blackberry, not sure. Бабушка really used to make this. Варенье из клубники – это the база. Very, very good. Please take a look at this. This is like my favorite from childhood. Картошка, which means a potato. But it's not potato. It's like 5 billion calories of wonderful taste. So what else? You cannot have any of this because trying to be thin and gorgeous. But failing to be either one of those. We're gonna buy хачапури.
Is it Russian?
You and me. Georgian.
Please.
А хачапури свежие, девушка?
Конечно.
Хачапури свежие, which means fresh. And who makes them?
У нас на кухне.
They make them right here at the bazaar.
You don't get that in your average grocery store.
That's right. Look at the service.
Мы каждое утро печем.
They make it every morning. And they have lines just like back in Soviet Russia. So I feel right at home. If you want to experience life, you know, like it was in the Soviet Union, plus all the foods, because there were no foods, because socialism. Basically, there are lines. I love it. Boletos luteus, the kind of mushrooms that helps you if you're into ballet. Here you can buy calendars. Like, look at this. 12 чудес России, which means 12 wonders of Russia. Surely Vladimir Putin is one of them. бихайный самовар. I tried this tomato, I'm buying it, so don't worry, no hanky-panky. And I did not forget the herring. Do you like my shopping? All the food groups, including блины. And we mustn't forget the
most important
sauerkraut
food group.
Exactly. Behind me, they have like all kinds of gifts. Like, look at this. They have like Дед Мороз, Grandfather Frost. It's like your Santa Claus, but Russian. Communist Comrade Klaus. Здрасте. Ina and Crazy Russian Dad at the bus. Crazy Russian Dad and Дед Мороз. Should I buy it, everybody?
No.
Maybe next time. Maybe next time it will be on sale after New Year's.
Пакеты вам нужны?
Да. Can buy like this cool Soviet hat. It's a bargain for $8.99. Come to bus. But you do need to pay in dollars. They don't take Russian rubles here.
Пожалуйста.
Thank you. Thank you. If you need Russian food, you come to Baza, like we did. Lots of people here, like, look at this. They love it.
Goodbye, Baza.
А что если я украду у них журнал? And we're leaving Baza. Till the next time. Do you want a snack? Forgot to return casket.
Cart.
cart.
Dad, please, don't unplug this door.
And somehow, I guess I did not do a very good job parking because I cannot fit, but I can fit through the other door.
That, or maybe you did too much sampling. Okay, Dad, are you really gonna get in through my door?
Yes.
Oh, Dad, I don't want to see your butt. What are you doing? Oh, Dad, are you okay? What's кряхтеть?
That's a bonus for you.
Oh yeah.
Bonus.
Okay. And we're done.
And son, what did you think of Russian bus?
It was a really nice store. It was big, it was spacious. There was actually a lot of food. Most of it is in the back of the car.
For all of you people, if you're in Boston and if you want some Russian food, you can go to Baza. Especially for New Year's, you can like go and buy a bunch of Russian food. Do not forget the pickles and all the other stuff.
By the way, I'm so glad I bought this hat, but
face.
It does not fit on my Toyota Camry.
Or your head.
Listen, everybody, thank you so much for watching our videos. Please, you know, subscribe and follow
and
what else?
Tweet and comment and like this post. Share it with all your friends.
Good night. Let's say good night on three.
One, two, three.
Good night.